Hello everyone, this is video for grade 4, subject EVS. So you might have got the PDF of today's. In that PDF, I have mentioned that the information you should write in the textbook only. Some of the informations are given in your PDF. So what you need to do is just write down that things in only the textbook. Do not write in the notebook. Okay, so in this chapter, in this video, I'm going to continue our lesson. Okay, so let's see what is given. A railway timetable gives detail about the route of every train, the station along with the routes. So this is the timetables is given and everything is mentioned here. What time train will be reach and leave the station? Arrival time means reaching time, and the leaving मतलब departure time. So when the departure मतलब वो कब कहाँ से निकलेगी, then the distance covered, everything was mentioned in this timetable. We can buy a railway timetable from the railway station, or even they are showing the timings and trains, everything they are showing on the railway station. Okay, so some of the portion of the timetable of the route of train on the which Omna traveled are given. So now in this timetable, some of the cities are given where Omna traveled. So look at the carefully and answer the following questions. Now the questions are given below on the page number 65. Some of the questions are given here. So we need to answer these questions from this timetable. Okay, so let's see what is given in this timetable. First, the city's name: Gandhidham, Ahmedabad, Vadodara, Surat, Valsad, Bhiwandi Road, Madgaon, Udupi, Kozhikode, then Trichur, Ernakulam town, Kottayam, Trivandrum Central, and Nagarkoil. These all are the different cities where train will be go and जैसे यहाँ से स्टार्ट होगा गांधीधाम से एंड यहाँ पे नागरकोइल पे जाके दे आर स्टॉप. ओके, देन यू कैन सी द टाइमिंग्स आर गिवन. ओके, अराइवल टाइम मतलब इतने टाइम पे ये अहमदाबाद में पहुंचेगी और इतने टाइम बाद ये डिपार्चर होगी मतलब यहाँ से निकलेगी. देन द डिस्टेंस गांधीधाम से अहमदाबाद तक का डिस्टेंस यहाँ पे कवर्ड दिखाया, दैट इज 301. देन वडोदरा, आफ्टर अहमदाबाद दे विल रीच एट दी वडोदरा एट 14:03. This is the 24 hours. 24 वाला वॉच यहाँ पे यूज किया हुआ है. Then 14:10 they will reach at the train will be departure from the Vadodara platform. And what the distance they have traveled, that is 401. So all the things mentioned here. Okay, now let's see the question answers. Circle the names of all the station in the table that are mentioned in Omna's diary. What you need to do is circle the names जहाँ पे Omna की diary पे जो जो cities का नाम हमने read किया था, that should be circle. तो हमें क्या करना है, यहाँ पे circles बनाना है. So let's see what cities is mentioned in the Omna's diary. Okay, so circle Gandhidham is there. Okay, first ट्रेन स्टार्ट कहाँ से होती है, गांधीधाम से. देन इट विल रीच एट अहमदाबाद, देन अहमदाबाद विल बी देयर. देन वलसाड इज आल्सो देयर. ओके, सम ऑफ द शॉपकीपर्स और द सेल्समैन विल कम एंड दे आर सेलिंग देयर प्रोडक्ट, सो दैट इज ऑन वलसाड. देन मडगांव आल्सो देयर. ओके, मडगांव इज आल्सो गिवन. देन कोझिकोड़े. ओके, सर सुनील विल क्या बोलते हैं, हाँ, गॉट ऑफ फ्रॉम दी कोझिकोड़े. देन कोट्टायम, शी विल ट्रेवल टू दी कोट्टायम, सो कोट्टायम इज ऑल्सो देयर. सो दीज ऑल आर द सिटीज विच ऑल आर द मेंशन इन द ओमनास डायरी. ओके, सो एंड सर्कल दिस ऑल दिस सिटीज इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक ओनली. लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चंस. Okay, from which station did train start? As we all know that it is started from Gandhidham. So write your answer here, Gandhidham. I already sent the answers of this questions. Now I'm just explaining about this all the questions. So please copy your answer from the PDF only. The second question is, how many minutes did train stop at the station. Now what you need to do is 11:50 में से 11:30 को minus करोगे तो you will get your answer. So train stopped, यहाँ पे क्या लिखोगे? Train stopped for 20 minutes at Ahmedabad stations. Okay. Now on which day the journey did the train reach Madgaon? यहाँ पे क्या है? The on which day the train of the which day of the journey did the train reach on Madgaon? On the second day, obviously we have learned that 16th on the 16th day or 16th May the Omnath journey has started. Then on the second day, on the 17th May, वो लोग कहाँ पहुंचे थे? मडगांव में. So that is on the second day. तो यहाँ पे क्या आएगा? On the second day journey, day of the journey did the train reach at Madgaon. Okay, so next is Sunil and Anne got off at Kozhikode station. Omna got off at Kottayam station. How many hours does train take to reach the Kottayam to Kozhikode? Now let's see the timetable. Okay, so Kozhikode here at 17:15, matlab 17 matlab 5:45 and 5:50. 5 minutes stop is here, here on the Kozhikode. After 5, then you will need to count down the 17 to 21, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 21, 22, 23. Okay, so 23, 6 hours, 17 to 21, that is 6 hours. Total number of the hours, that is 6 hours. So, yahan pe kya likhoge? The Sunil and Anne got off at the Kozhikode station. So, Omna got off at Kottayam station. So the 6 hours will be there. Then what is the distance that trains traveled over the whole route? Total number of distance yahan pe diya hai. Okay, you can see the distance. Okay, so total number of distance is 2649. So you can write your answer here. This one. Okay, 2649 kilometers over the whole route. Here you just write down the whole route, not about the Kottayam. Next question is about relate with the Kottayam. How many kilometers did Omna travel by the train, and the total number of distance is here 2480. So yahan pe answer kya likhoge? 2418. So would you like to keep a diary? Take a notebook or a diary every day for a week. Write about what you did. Also write your thoughts, feelings, share your diary with your friends. So if you like to do this, so you can, this is not compulsory to make a diary. If you want to do, make a diary for 1 week, you can do it at your home. So this is all about the R8, now chapter number 8. We are going to end our chapter here. Exercise will be sent tomorrow. So we will learn, we will start a new chapter, chapter number 9, in tomorrow's session. Thank you.